Okay.
This finishes at 35, but that pig starts at 28.
Well, Rusty was in this cell, and then Red was here.
Wow.
So being out of these four, only two at a time for 1 hour, rather than the normal six at a time for the other lockup inmates out for 1 hour, because he spent 23 hours a day in here. So they let Red and Rusty out, but they never really had a problem with it. So Rusty runs down, pushes Red back into his cell. Red ends up pinned up between the rack and the tree, kind of sitting down, pinned up between it, with stab wounds all the way from his abdomen, chest, throat, through his face, even through his hand, where he's trying to guard himself.
The one that was on that video.
Sorry, but it's just really weird how I ended up just walking
right into this.
Yeah,
that
hell was that?
Yep.
I remember that gate being there before I opened up that door.
Yep, no, it wasn't. Yeah, we've been up here, so somebody may have moved it.
Really?
Yep, that's the examination room. Come on. You guys can come right over to this thing right over here. And you can make it make a noise. Like this, eh? Think you can make that thing get any louder? Come on, I don't think you guys can. Gotta try harder than that. That's good. Come on, you're getting there. Come on, just peg that. Peg that frickin' sucker. Peg it. Is that your sign? I can wait here all night. Do you want me to wait here all night? Is that shaving a haircut 2 bits? Okay, you guys are gonna have to try harder than that. Come on, you guys can make it go up to like 2. Make this thing peg when I get to the room that you want me to get into. Let's try between door number two. Door number three. Try in there, come on. You gotta try harder than that. Once tonight. Yep, a little bit of reading in that room.
In this room?
Yeah, it goes from a zero as I'm pulling into this, all the way up to about 0.5 or so. And this is a room.
You know what, when I crossed the threshold, it went, yeah.
This is when the tour guide said he got like a threatening, like he'd be possessed if he was in this room.
Really?
Yeah.
One of these rooms, there's two.
Yeah, it's in there.
Yeah.
That's that room?
Yeah. We were told that for a long time we closed that we got keys to those two sides. And then I don't know. I can't remember.
Because there are bats on this floor. I thought I heard like a squeak, squeak, but.
Yeah.
No, most Tala was up here, the two guys were up here and they were like going from back and forth, following the banging doors and getting chased by bats. And the bat flew off his head. He's like, did something just hit me in the head? And he's like, it was a bat.
What's this weird?
Oh geez, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Myself.
Come on guys, I'm gonna put this thing right on the table here. And my voice recorder, and I wanna see you guys make that thing just peg. I want you to come over right to it, touch it, grab it. Stand at your doors so I can you can make this needle jump for me. Recorder in here too. Ooh. I'm making it peg. I got the EMF detector in there and it's like nothing. Yeah. And just a minute ago it was going crazy and now it's nothing. Come on. Somebody's got to be able to walk right up to that thing and just set it right off. Whenever she was on the bed with him. In one of these three cells somewhere around here, remember that?
Bicycle hair, right?
Yeah, yeah. Come on, I want to see you go over to that machine and make it do something good for me.
Okay, come on guys. We're going to try this thing again until you get it right. Okay.
Oh, people.
Come on, make like a really good noise. Smash something, drop a table. Come on, guys. I'm using this red LED because it's hot as hell up here. Red for hot. Come on, you guys. I know you got something in you. You're freaking out those most haunted guys on the video. I want to see something similar. Thank you. You have about 1 minute.
This is the very top. Can't get no higher than this. That way's chained up too. I see a light over there. Is somebody walking? Nothing. Do anything.
You know what's creepy? Look right there. Chain hanging. I never noticed that before.
I'm just the other program over there.
Recorder and I'm like, I think they like you. They're walking out, we can't believe what happened.
I think we were there and that's the work we're getting some action to talk with. What's that? Is that you? Did you make that noise?
Break a light?
Oh. Something in here. Place, well, it's still 3 in the a.m.